when a guy like Eddie Alvarez gets KO'd, or a guy like Sage Northcutt gets KO'd, or a guy like Mighty Mouse gets tagged and has a real fight on his hands, then you're showing the whole world, like, hey, these guys that are coming over here that are world-class fighters, they're fighting world-class fighters.
People wouldn't have got signed at elite level. There's no... easy ways out or anything on there. All the ties that were signed to them are all elite. Mm-hmm. All the Westerners are the best. Seriously, I've fought all over the world and stuff, and like the production and everything there is absolutely unbelievable. Your Chatri is a top guy as well.
Do you think that like with what ONE is doing is kind of like the future of the sport? Because they're introducing elite level Muay Thai fighters to a gigantic Asian audience.
100%. Especially the way they've got the shows set out as well, where you've got top-level MMA, mm-hmm. top-level kickboxing, top-level Thai, the summit for everyone.
I've never been to an event like this.
Really?
It's one dude, Chatri. He's the man. He just wants the best show.
It's just sick to see, man.
Yeah, I don't think people understand how big it is in Asia either. There's a lot of American fans that are just really, they're missing it. It's changing the landscape of MMA because it is literally larger than the UFC worldwide because of Asia.
All the millions of views, the millions. Oh my God.
Millions and millions. ONE Championship launches Asia's biggest esport world championship.
Wow. Chatri is just a visionary for this.
You've talked a couple times. I've heard you about their weigh-in program at ONE FC.
Yes.
Which I think is fantastic, and I think every MMA organization should do it.
That's an interesting way of doing it, and I think that's a great idea because I think that is one of the biggest problems in MMA. There's some sort of a system where they stop you from weight cutting.
Yeah.
Like they check your hydration levels.
They check your hydration levels, yep.
It's the right way to do it. He's correct. He's smart. It's the right way to do it. We should have done it a long time ago in the UFC.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.